Audio check. Audio check is good. Voices come through. Come on. Flip. Flip. There you go. I'm going to turn down just a little bit. 60 should do. Alright, so we're here with some Starship Trooper exterminations. They have updated since long ago. They've got themselves several weapons in here, including the new auto shotgun. I tried it before, it's not that bad. I'll showcase it again, I guess. But the saw is the greatest thing ever. The damage is great. The fire rate's okay. The accuracy's pretty high. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna try it again. And I'm still kind of loving the Peacemaker from the time that I did use it. Napalm grenade is fine. I do like the deployable shield. Just create an extra little area of defense. Magazine bandolier and something. Alrighty. Here we go. I may cut in and out because there's a proximity and a TeamSpeak chat for this thing. So it can be a little much. West, normal. I don't like that they switched. I kind of like the random option, really. Just choose whichever. But if we have to choose AAS, it's also my favorite because it has most people. What are these ones? Bugs inbound. Of course, we'll attack during that. MK1 off. Field test. Okay. Off we get. We need to do our part. Ooh. Come back here. I do hope it won't go too bad. Streaming this and playing this at the same time has had some complications before, but with this new hour that I'm starting at, I'm hoping that will change. Of course, gotta wait up all the queue times now. Well, let's check out some of the other ones. The Hunter. It's got a slug shotgun, more importantly though, the Morita Hawkeye, basically a giant 50 caliber. I don't think there was any new sidearms. Yeah, no. And for the operator, it just got a regular shotgun. Shotgun and a grenade launcher. He's got the technical stuff. Now, of course, I want to play and watch it be we can't find a match. To be honest, I preferred it when they did it the larger servers. Instead of US, West, East, Central Coast, just do US. It's so much easier, I would think. Try again. What's going on? Yeah, no, it doesn't make sense to me that they would split it up this many times, but I also... I don't know what's going on. I can't seem to get back in. Oh boy, this is not going out well. Hang on, let me restart the game because it's not working. Let's try that again. Not off to the best start here, game. And the reason why I like the random mission is that it puts you in a pool with a bunch of other people. It's like, yeah, sure, they may leave afterwards because they didn't want that mission, but it would still get you in the game. It's just such a great movie. So far ahead of its time. Just able to... Well, actually, it was probably just at the right time before the woke arrived and ruined everything. Media-wise, not everything, but... Gotta admit, quality of movies and whatnot has drastically decreased because of the woke. But anyway, yeah, no, like, everyone was all like, oh, Carmen's the best girl, Carmen's the best, and I'm thinking, it's like, this bitch didn't love him, this bitch was using him. She treated him like the dumb grunt. Nah, it was all about Diz. She was basically throwing herself at Rico, she was still always there. She was still always supportive. She never criticized his path that he took. As a matter of fact, she even pushed him on his path. Now, mind you, I'm also talking about the Starship Troopers animated series, Marauders, I think it was. I don't remember. I'll have to double check. But anyway, yeah, no. Her and Rico, they were the pair. And everyone's like, no, he should be with Carmen. So I'm like, fuck Carmen. Carmen's a bitch. Carmen is the one who would inspire the whole that women. Well, they weren't really. They were a couple. They were a college couple. But either way, Carmen's a bitch. I was going somewhere with that and I lost track. But I know she's a bitch. Because she. She didn't even want to say, I love you, as they left, and they separated. So that just goes to... That should have shown to Johnny that she was not really interested. God damn, how long are we going to wait? Well, this may change everything. About if we do play this or not. Just keep it up, I guess. Killed over 2,000 bugs. 1,000 of them were by the saw. Oh boy. Tell you what, I'll give it like 5 minutes at max. If not, I'll figure something else out, I guess. I also love the little trivia they have behind it, like the shower scene in the barracks. It's like, nowadays, do you know how many people would throw such a huge fucking fit at a multi-gender shower barracks nowadays? When before it was just like it's just a dude, men and women. So now. Everyone apparently has to have their own special bathroom, their own special showers, blah, 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 all that other shit. But the only reason that they even agreed to do that is because they said to the director, and they said, we'll do this shower scene in the barracks, because obviously stripping down naked in a bunch of strangers, and then broadcasting that in a movie across the planet, that's a lot. I can admit, that's a lot to ask. So what they did was that they told him, it's like, we'll shoot this scene, but you have to be naked as well. You know what he did? He was fucking naked behind that camera directing them on the scene. Like, everyone is so spoiled in that industry now. It's like, now it's all like, oh, you don't even need to travel very far off. Here's a box, and we'll project the environment you're in behind you around this box. Oh, and if you want to see a struggle to film, you should see The Predator. The very first Predator with Arnold Schwarzenegger. And what they had to do to get to the filming site, because they had to film it in one of the jungles. They didn't go to Vietnam or wherever it was they were. I think it was Vietnam. somewhere there during that era. But they went down to Mexico to film it, and I actually was on a cruise way long ago, like before COVID, during my teenage years. And was it Mexico? Is it Belize? South America, for sure. About to hit the 5-minute mark. But anyway, yeah, and we were actually able to see the helicopter that they still left behind as a prop because it was so expensive to move out, and they had to finally start cutting some serious corners. And what instead is that the local city said, it's like, okay, we'll keep it here. And instead, you let us use it as like a tourist attraction for here is where Predator was filmed and whatnot. I guess Ark, let's try that. Oh, fuck off. It's doing it again. One more moment again. This is not working well. STE. I was really invested in this game, and I really like it, and it's being a pain in the ass. I know it works, because I've played it before. See my kill screen. Okay, also, having played the game, those three guys back-to-back shooting at the bugs, they're fucking dead. Let's be honest, those guys are dead. You know what? Let me check out their Discord real quick and see what's like an active thing. Okay, here we go again. Set to Arc, set to Normal, West Coast. Play? Come on, game, I'm kind of running out of material here to just rant on about. Like, I mean, I don't think it's too much to ask for being able to enter a game within less than 5 minutes to matchmake or anything like that. But I mean, apparently it is. I would talk about Loki Season 2, but I figure maybe someone somewhere watches this and I would do we're joining the game! Maybe. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Log in. Come on. Yes! Finally.
We break that now to take you live to Valaka, where we join the Deep Space Vanguard on their current assignment. The troopers need to establish a base and gather valuable seismic data for future battles against the bugs.
This is Pyre to Brimstone 1. We are a go with
the
Ark.
Oh, Jesus, where the hell am I?
The base at the designated sector and get the Ark set up and activated. Prepare for a fight, troopers. Pyre out.
Oh, okay, what do we got going on?
Fleet signal booster has been set. Secure the location around the booster.
The base is under attack in the eastern.
Brimstone 1, you have orders to secure resources in this sector.
I missed. No, I won't be able to get to him in time. This thing has a lot more power than I remember. Oh boy.
Load.
A lot of bugs. Anyone else?
Signal booster secured. Additional supplies have been made available. Brimstone One, this is Pyre. Let's start filling some canisters, people. Move out!
Oh boy, lag. No, we don't want that.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Enemy arachnid patrol detected.
This canister.
Eliminated to reduce arachnid threat.
Ah, there they are.
Your AO.
That's where we're going.
Be advised, sensors indicate arachnid threat levels have risen.
That's right. If we go down here, it's been a bit. I remember the map.
The base is under attack in the northern quadrant.
No, we would be faster going that way. Well, someone's already exterminated. Oh, wow. No, we're not gonna make it in time. Alright, well, let's just help down here then. Having a power clicker with this thing is so overpowered.
Brimstone One, this is Pyre. Let's start filling some canisters, people. Move out!
I keep hearing something and it's just ambience and not an actual bug. Nice map, though. Well, there's bugs up there. The gun's strong, gun's impressive, but the sound quality is weird. I can definitely hear all that. What? Missing from point blank.
advised, high-value resource cache discovered.
Just gotta be escort. He's too fast for us, though. Well, I'm out of ammo.
Under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Swear to God, someone just shot me. Or at least tried to. Grab the thing, thank you.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
I'll take this. Let's see. Nothing else really around. This real quick. Can I get through here?
The base is under.
Oh my god. Fine, fine. Just open the goddamn door. Let me out. Whoa, jeez. I don't know, it just feels like there's more bugs. And not like actual enemy bugs. Could just be me, though.
Enemy arachnid patrol detected. Eliminate it to reduce arachnid threat levels in your AO.
Ooh, that's up my alley.
Attention, elevated arachnid threat levels have been detected.
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
Yeah, no, I think he's got the right idea. Go to the pistols. What the hell was that?
The base is under attack in the western quadrant.
Heads up, grenade out!
That works. Oh boy. Yep, auto clicker for the win. Or power clicker, not auto clicker. Come on, faster. Oh boy, oh boy.
More. Brimstone 1, you have orders to secure resources in this sector.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, heals.
Changing mags.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Where'd he go? All right, now we can leave.
Changing magazines.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Now there's only one more gas left. Someone's bringing it in. Some of these grenades last a long ass time.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Oh boy, here we go.
Large amount of enemy activity in your AO. Base construction is a go. Move.
He's got the right idea. Is there anything to repair? Ah!
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Okay. Well, this isn't what I wanted. Wait. Oh, we can walk through these. Wait, what's the fuck the point of these if we walk through them? Got Overwatch up there, this guy right here.
10 seconds left before the arc activates.
I think 4 is fair enough.
Sonar pulse looks good. Arc is green across the board. Expect a lot of bug resistance. Defend yourselves. Arachnid threat levels are on the rise. Stay frosty, troopers.
Watch it be none of them arrive over here. Get off! Get off this thing. This thing's not good anymore.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Up, up, come on.
Mark is at 25% complete.
We got some breaches to the northwest, that's pretty big. Pick it up.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Loading for spam.
The hell?
Oh boy, oh boy.
Brimstone 1, hang in there. Arc data collection is reading at 50%.
Go, go, go. Back over here.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Come on, get on the fucking gun. Over here, it's fine.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Oh boy. There goes the tiger. Get off, replenish this thing.
Mark is at 75%. We're almost there, Brimstone 1.
Changing magazines.
Here they come again. To be honest, I think this turret needs to do more damage. Oh boy. Recoil's a bitch. No, no, no. I can't pick those fucking things up. Where is it? Where is it?
The Ark has completed its data gathering cycle.
There we go. Time to go.
On the ground, prepare to extract.
This is Vulture 1. Evac is on the way.
Okay, we're doing okay.
This is Vulture 1. Move to the designated LZ. On the bounce.
We're going east. Just randomly put these down, try and slow any bugs. Come on, come on. No, he's backed into a corner. I think that's everyone. Time to go. Come on. Come on, run. Oh, wait. That's way farther than I thought it was. Oh, I might not make it. Ah, damn. Well, there's someone cut off back there as well. But then again, he's got jetpack. He's fine. Yeah, nah, I'm gone. I didn't realize. I thought it was much closer. My dead body.
We're leaving in 30 seconds. Get in the ship or be left behind.
What's he shooting with? Ah, okay. Someone got left behind. Can we see him? It's not a lot of experience. 171 kills, that's not bad though. Alrighty, let's go again. Also, while we're here, change that out. Nah, I like the saw too much. Oh, also, we're gonna change this to the Emancipator to try out. It's fine as is. Probably won't take us a bit. Yeah, no, that's it's fun. A little bit of lag, but not anywhere near as bad as it was that one time. Yeah, no, I'm just not satisfied with the shotgun. It's not a machine gun. It feels like something that would be more suited for the operative or like an assault class. But it just doesn't give, like, the heavy weapons emplacement kind of play. Did a lot of damage, for sure. It basically annihilated when we were doing the extermination kills almost all those guys. Thank you. Now, of course, watch it be, we can't get into another match. Oh. Well, I just found one of the, fuck, are they? I don't actually know what they are. Coverings? Casings? For my old keyboard. The things that you put on top for the actual, like, say, for the numpad, those things. I don't know what they are. Casings or something like that? Oh, boy. Yeah, you're fine with that. I kind of like you having that one. Come on, game. Okay, well. Just wait until it gets double the time, which is 7 seconds. But if it's going to be this long, I don't know, actually. It may not be the best new Friday slot. Maybe Horde? I haven't played Horde mode, so don't know what that's like. Okay, hold on. Let me start again. Yeah, no, I'm if it's gonna constantly be doing that, I don't know. May bring back Hunter Call of the Wild. But of course we would be doing like storyline modes instead of multiplayer, because all those people who said they want to hunt with you on the, when they come onto your streams, don't be fooled. They're not there to actually play the game with you. They're there to hunt the good spots in your zone. Yeah, I learned that the hard way afterwards. It's like, I don't know. It's just because they basically come in and they take your high levels because they know all the spots, they have all their things already there, and they just teleport to them. And then hunt from there. And then all these incredible animals. I've had 3 diamonds stolen from me. I say stolen, but that's because I'm super salty that they were taken. And it wasn't me who got them. Anyway. Yeah, so there's that. And, try Horde. I don't know. Something. Come on, guys. Wanna play? If not, I'll post a question to their Discord and ask, hey, where's what's a good server to play on right now? Because I can't find jack shit. Oh, they do let you do it like that. Really? The Emancipator's only gotten 4 kills? Well, no, they recorded this at a later date. But yeah, see, this is why I don't like them splitting up the server so much. It takes so fucking long. I mean, so what if West, Central, and East Coast players are all on the same server? Do you know how many more people that means? It means to get a match going? And seeing as how you need 16? per match? That's a lot. Especially for, let's be honest, a game that is not as popular as it should be, in my opinion, because I really like this game. Or bring back the randomization at least, so this way I don't care, I just want to play. Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna check their Discord.
Excuse me, maybe there's someone who's just like looking for a group or some shit like that.
Still loading? Yep, still going. Oh, there's Bastion, man. I've seen him around the fights. How long are we at now? Wow, really? Only 4 minutes? God, it feels like it's been fucking forever. Well now, this is so entertaining. Okay, also, shouldn't there be new mutations now? Oh my god. Yeah. No, I don't think this is gonna work out. I'm gonna keep trying. At the very least, I'll do hour and a half for sure. Just try and make it work, but this is
bad.
I can't even get in. And every time I cancel to try and switch to a different game mode to see if that will help, I can't even launch anymore. I have to exit out and then restart the whole thing. What happened? I was gone. I admit I haven't been playing for a while. But this is... I don't know, maybe I'm being just too impatient. But I'm just saying, if you estimate the time is 1:30, and I'm stuck there at 5 minutes, that's not an estimated time. That's a random-ass guess that you do to try and keep people attentive long enough for them to actually maybe find a match. But, like, I don't know what the difficulty is most people go for. They may be going for easy difficulty, just to have a blast, or a hard difficulty. I don't know. Knowing people's tenures. Tried that. West Coast. Yes. Here we go. No, it was not like this at all last time. Last time being several months. Look around, I guess. Well, actually, now that I'm looking at the Discord feedback, looks like there's still a lot of issues going on. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna switch this to veteran. And I'm gonna give it another shot that way, cause damn. This is not working out. Instead of Call of the Wild, there's also Call of the Angler. Which is also Call of the Wild, the Angler. Oh, boy. I don't know, because it could be a multitude of reasons now. It could be the server. There's just not enough people on the West Coast server. It could be we're not choosing the one that everyone likes to play. It could be the ranking that's different. I don't like that they separate it into so many things. Sometimes having it as all one giant thing works for a reason. Six times the charm. Oh, well, that was different already because the mutators were actually showing. Look, it would be one thing if we had these wait times and... Oh, look at that, we're joining the game. Veteran difficulty was the issue. We'll see, though.
Live from planet Valaka, the Deep Space Vanguard have been deployed to reclaim the Thara system for the Federation. We expect the best. Now show us the best, troopers!
Alrighty, let's get to it.
Brimstone One, we get in, secure our regions, and move to the next objective in order. Let's hit them hard and fast. Fire out.
That's what I'm talking about there. Do not stand in front of the big gun. Oh my god, I had to reload.
Good capture, Brimstone One. Next objective is now available. Rearm and move to the next objective location. Fire out.
There we go.
Brimstone One, this is Vulture One. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
I'll take that. Let's see where we are going. Nah, we're gonna get here and we're gonna get ambushed.
Warning, arachnid threat levels have increased. Secure these old field power generators. They're still of use to us.
Oh boy. Oh boy, that's a lot of them. But that stun factor is what I like. Oh boy, oh boy, it's Tiger. Ah, damn. Oh, still up. Oh god, come on. Reload, 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 reload. There we go. There they are.
Well done, Brimstone One. Proceed on to your next target after rearming. Fire out.
Oh boy.
Payload is on the ground. Vulture One is returning to the girth.
And it's the other reason to be a Bastion. Can you stop that?
Secure these old field power generator. They're still of use to us.
Oh boy. Ah, damn. Sour! Hey, how you doing? Haven't seen you in a while. Oh yeah, that's right. I heard you got COVID. That must have sucked. Yeah, just here playing some Starship Troopers. Good old Bug Blaster. Yep, we're good. Oh, it's so weird. You can even hear them going. Going all quiet, Sour. If you're still there, how's Dead by Daylight treating you? Oh boy, load, load. Yeah, yeah, no problem. You said you were still under COVID, so I think that's why you're... Die, fuckers. There's so many! Yeah, I got her. Load! Load! Are we finally all done? No, we're not. We still haven't even repaired half these things. Feeling a lot better. That was 2 weeks ago. That's good. I had COVID before. It sucked. I think I was down for like 2.5 weeks. Alright, I think. Else. Gunfire. Ah, there. Oh boy, I'm on the front lines again.
Reload and push forward. No letting up now. Arc is secure. Resources are available. Move it, Grimstone 1. That base isn't gonna build itself.
Oh my god. He's right on top of us. Burn him. My eyes. I know they're critical. I'm on fire. Oh, thank God, it's Avalorus. It's a tiger! Okay.
Wow, this emancipator is terrible. Yeah, no, we're not using this again. I need ammo. Got him. That's never a good side.
Vital signs critical.
Brimstone 1, we have your mobile HQ coordinates established.
Okay.
On the way.
I need this right now.
This is Vulture 1. I have a lock on your base location. Inbound with the payload. Clear the drop zone.
Yep, everyone needed that ammo.
Reloading.
Clock is ticking, Brimstone 1. Let's get the base up and prepare for incoming.
Ooh, heals, yes. Where's our... There's things over there. Okay. You guys, plant, I'll build. Oh my god, will you guys stop fucking fighting and just build the goddamn thing? We'll be lurking. Alright, no problem, Sour. Thanks for dropping on by.
Is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
So that's the bug that they were saying is like constantly talking about that. Okay, so yeah, hard was definitely where everyone's at.
Arc is going to activate in 30 seconds.
Eh. Shit.
Wait,
I'm trapped. Wait, okay, here we go. All right. No, don't you dare.
Connection
don't you.
Active with the arc. Ground wave from the arc stirred up some of the horde. Hostiles are en route to the arc now.
This will be a first veteran run in a long while. Oh boy, here we go. Light him up! That is a lot of bugs. Ah, there's a grenadier somewhere.
Oh, fuck.
Oh boy. Burn him. Whoa. Oh god, they actually can climb on top of each other. There's a gunner over there.
Okay.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Reload. Reload.
Brimstone 1, hang in there. Arc data collection is reading at 50%.
Gonna try and flash build.
More coming, guys. More coming.
Trying to do some quick repairs. Oh, I'm going up the ladder. Ah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I need ammo. 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 Wait, can I build some? I totally forgot I could do that now. Get up, get up, get up. Oh boy. Burn him out again. Alright, we're almost ready to go. Oh, I saw that just at the last second. Let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out!
Brimstone 1, we have your location. Stand by for extraction.
Get to a quiet place. Get to a quiet place.
This is Vulture 1.
Southeast!
Come on, guys, let's go.
Go, go, go!
Ah, go.
More coming!
Stop. Run! Bastions, form a wall! Keep firing, keep firing, reload, reload. There we go, this is the game I'm wanting. I can't really see anything, but I love it!
One left, guys.
Oh boy, this is a risky spot to leave from. Let me in! Oh, made it. All right. That's a good game right there. Didn't lose anybody either. It's a little better in XP wise. Still not a lot. Yeah, 263 kills. Nice. Alright, let's see if that was the regular or if that's the arachnids already. Okay. Now, how long till it takes to get a match? Okay, but yeah, I was thinking hard as in actual hard difficulty, but I mean, kind of underestimate what's having 16 players who know what they're doing can do. And look at that work. Yeah, no, the difficulty was the problem last time around. Everyone's gotten so used to the game that they're just going for the hardest difficulty. Maybe.
We are the threat. Fully armed and ready, the Deep Space Vanguard land on Valaka to set up a base and retake the planet's abandoned colony.
All right, away we go.
Secure up, Brimstone One. We get in, secure our regions, and move to the next objective in order.
Let's witness me!
Fire out.
Watch it, man. Watch it. Reload.
Good capture, Brimstone One. Next objective is now available. Rearm and move to the next objective location. Fire out.
Brimstone One, this is Vulture One. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
That recoil is still ridiculous. Right, up there we get. It does kind of pay to be fast in this, get the better location.
Warning, arachnid threat has risen in severity. Secure these old field power generators. They're still of use to us.
Yep, time to go. Alright, that one's up and running. No. Get away from that. Wait, are they? Nah, we're good. Alrighty.
Secure. Keep the pace, Brimstone One. Let's reload and push forward. No letting up now.
Yeah, going this
way. Load it up with the payload.
Whoa!
On the way. Clear the drop zone. Vulture One is RTB. Payload is on the deck.
Threat levels have risen.
Oh boy.
Be advised, a rapid patrol spotted in your AO. Proceed to.
Oh my god, it's a grenadier spawn. Load.
Hostile patrol is no longer a threat.
Okay. Die. I know they're critical. The fuck? Not a great place to be. Oh my god, there's a tiger that just spawned right in front of me. Oh my god. No. Oh no, lag. Some serious lag. No. Not now. Rublet in the chat. Have this game? Yeah? That's good. Because it's an awesome game. It's lagging though. Come on. Come on. We're all just kind of trapped in the bunker. Awesome game from an awesome movie.
Good job, Brimstone One. Reload and rearm before heading out.
Reload.
This is Pyre. Build tools out on the double, Brimstone One. You have incoming arachnid threats. No time to lose.
Yeah, we got a little more than that. Like right in front of us, lady.
Warning. Arachnid threat has risen in severity.
Don't stand in front of the machine gun. I gotta get out of here. This is getting bad. Okay, so we can't get out that way. Oh, that's why they can't leave. There's a tiger right in front of us. Alright, let's go. It's time. Yeah, no, I play this game. I'm trying to make this the new Friday Afterwards. It's great. Lag was a bit of an issue, and everyone is on hard difficulty. There's no one on normal, there's no one on easy. It's all hard.
This is Pyre. Mobile HQ is transmitting, and we have a fix on your location. Ark is en route.
This is Vulture 1. I have a lock on your base location. Inbound with the payload. Clear the drop zone.
Oh yeah, that's some bad lag.
We are seeing a large amount of enemy activity in your AO. Base construction is a go.
Vulture 1, returning to base.
Alright.
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
Still doing that bug. Why is my internet so shit right now? You know what? I'm gonna get like a 60-foot long Ethernet cable, connect me to the modem directly. Why can't I even? Uh-oh. Everyone's frozen. There it goes. I really don't like how majority of people are not moving. Timer's still counting down.
You got 30 seconds left before the arc activates.
Wait, really? We can't place that there? There we go.
Troopers, 10 seconds until the arc activates.
It's not letting me place anything. This is not good.
Sonar pulse looks good. Arc is green across the board. Expect a lot of bug resistance. Defend yourself.
Okay. We did what we could. There's a fucking gap in the wall. There's a gap in the wall. There's a gap in the wall. Fuck! Well, actually, this shooting spot's not that bad. Oh my god, they broke through over there. Yeah, we're gonna have a massive problem soon. Oh boy. Oh boy. Get off the walls, get off the walls. Get away from me. Build! Build!
The base is under attack in the eastern quadrant.
I can't see anything, but I'm hitting something. Nope. No. Reload. 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 Well, fuck it. If I don't got any support right here, even after calling for help, I don't see a point in trying to get running. Just kill. Oh, that's a tiger. Guys, come on. I can't move. And I definitely don't want to move now. Try and repair. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, that's good. No, that was close. I need ammo, give it to me. I just stay right here. Okay, okay, not that bad, not that bad. Now, can we all leave as a coordinated group is another issue.
Brimstone 1, we have your location. Stand by for extraction.
I need to grab ammo right now.
This is Vulture 1. Move to the designated LZ. On the bounce.
Climb! Climb! Oh boy! Burn him out! There's the wall. There's the ship. There's the ship. Go, go, go! Go! Bastion to the rescue! Maybe. Oh no! Oh boy. If they can just get their operatives out there, they can bring us back. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, you can do it, Saucy. You can. No, Saucy! Oh no! Aww. Oh, wait, I should be able to respawn, right? Respawn's not disabled yet. Motherfucker, I did. Oh well. Wow, that was a slaughter right there. I don't know how the others are supposed to get in. That's so weird, because I could have sworn at 30 seconds is when respawn disabled. Nope, they all ran. Wow, that was a rough exit. Fuck was that? Well, we got our next thing. Reinforced repairs. Two more levels to get the sentry turn. And 174, eh, it's okay. And off we go again. Let's take a look. Less immunity to reinforce base structures to be more durable. Okay. Oh, no, we're going. Excuse me.
Live from planet Valaka, the Deep Space Vanguard have been deployed to reclaim the Thara system for the Federation. We expect the best. Now show us the best, troopers.
Assault and secure mission is a go, Brimstone One. You know the drill. Secure the objective.
They need to create hostile environments. I mean, yeah, they have bugs, but I didn't switch out the Emancipator. Garbage. Nah, he was fine. It doesn't look like the drop zone kills you anymore either. Shame too, because that was hilarious before when it happened. Let's see, we're going this way.
Attention! Elevated arachnid threat levels have been detected. Pirate of Brimstone 1, orders are to gather and secure the resources in this region.
Oh, Tiger! Load now is a good chance. Still doing fine. Yeah, there's so many bastions out here that they just set up all over the place.
Well done, Brimstone One. Proceed on to your next target after rearming. Fire out.
Loaded up with the payload. Vulture One on the way. Clear the drop zone. Payload is on the ground. Vulture One is returning to the gurney.
Time to go. Thank God the nerve gas doesn't affect us as well.
Warning,
That's gonna be fun for them.
Lead signal booster has been set. Secure the location around the booster.
Lot of lead flying.
Orbital signal booster has been secured. Additional field supplies are now available.
The hell? Well, it was one of the canisters.
You feel it.
I haven't reloaded. I need ammo.
We are seeing a large amount of enemy activity in your AO. Base construction is a go. Move.
Why does no one ever build ammo right off the first thing? Like the very first thing I do, I always build ammo. Place it, I'll build it. Nope, nope. Oh boy. Come on, work with me, game. You would think we would have, like, all of our automated weapons on one side, and then we can concentrate on one side as well.
Arc activation beginning in 30 seconds.
What the hell? What? Oh, no. What the hell happened here?
Nobody quits. Dust yourself off, trooper.
Arc has been fired. Data from the seismic pulse looks good. Expect a horde inbound to your location. ETA, now.
The fencing is getting a little bit in the way. Wow, really? Oh boy.
Arc is at 25% complete.
If I can even just stagger the horde back just a little for the rockets to hit them, it'll be worth it. Hearing this music and shooting these guns, it's such a great nostalgia feeling. Because nothing will ever beat when that first, the fortress fight began in Starship Troopers. That was the great fight scene. Come on. Reload. Reload. Whoa! Come on. Oh boy. Probably not the best place to put this. Ah, come on, load. That fire will take care of them for a little bit. Alrighty, there we go.
All received. Vulture 1 inbound for pickup.
Yep, yep, just get away, get away.
This is Vulture 1. Move to the designated LZ. On the bounce.
Time to go, time to go. What? Holy shit, that thing hit strong. Will someone be able to rescue me? Oh, there's a medic. Oh, thank God. Oh no, it's gonna be like a slaughter over there. There's so many bastions, but there's not enough operatives to heal them all. Move now! Oh, damn! Not enough operatives. There's so many of us who just got annihilated right here. The only ones who survives are... Okay, wait, there's a bastion right there. It's just a bunch of operatives. Not operatives, assaults. They have the jetpacks and they just stay out of combat. This guy's still trying to get it out. I think he's the last one, too. Dude, I would think about trying to clear your exit, man. There you go, there you go. And they still lost. Okay, so yeah, no. In these situations, don't try and fight. Just try and get in. Ooh, risky game. And he died for it. No.
We're leaving in 30 seconds. Get in the ship or be left behind. Let's go, let's go, let's go! Wipe your damn feet off with stepping into my ship!
Should've been an operator. That extraction
was shit. $156, not bad. Oh, excuse me. Okay, hang on. Let's change out this thing to the Peacemaker again. The deployable shield is okay, but I don't know. Nuclear debt pack, thermocharge, proximity bug mine. I want to try to get the turret, but it's just so hard to level up that way. You know, go for the shock beacon. I do like having the maximum extended saw. So yeah, we'll keep with that. And away we go again. Okay, I was hesitant. I was really thinking that I'm going to have to drop this because we just couldn't get into matches, but it's turned around. We just had to choose the hard difficulty. And look, there's another match right there. See? Much better.
The Deep Space Vanguard has deployed in full force on Valaka to attack the Arrakted threat and retake the planet for the Federation. The only good bug is a dead bug.
And away we go.
Assault and secure mission has been administered by command. Carry out the objectives as ordered. Hire out.
Who the fuck just shot me?
Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
It took more than half my health. Excuse me. It took more than half my fucking health. Where are we going? This way.
Attention! Elevated arachnid threat levels have been detected.
Oh, of course there's a goddamn tiger that spawns here.
Enemy arachnid control detected. Eliminated to reduce arachnid threat levels in your AO.
Maybe. Blow myself up. Tiger's dead. Sacrificed my life, but I got him. There's no way they'll be able to resurrect me, though. Oh shit, I'm alive! Just play Ring Around the Rosie around this fence.
Arachnid patrol confirmed destroyed.
So.
Oh my god. Not another one! Excuse me, what are you doing to my corpse? Oh, the hero! The hero! I need ammo. Okay, but it looks like the only ones that count credit towards kills are these guys over here. Try and claim some ground, try and claim some ground, try and claim some ground. Boom.
AO is secure. Keep the pace, Brimstone One. Let's reload and push forward. No letting up now.
Load it up with the payload. Vulture One on the way. Clear the drop zone. Vulture 1 is RTB.
Alright.
Payload is on the deck.
RTB. I gotta figure out what that stands for. Ready to bounce?
Stay by the bunker if you want to heal.
Cover me! Reloading!
But how can I die for the Federation then?
You'll die later, after we're done here.
Aww, I can't die now.
No, sorry.
Let's go.
Gotta get...
How will I get my citizenship then?
Be advised, arachnid threat levels have risen.
Alright, let's.
Brimstone One, this is Pyre. Let's start filling some canisters.
We'll go right here.
Move out!
Oh, wait, there is another one right there.
The sweetest citizenship is a posthumous citizenship.
The dream.
Delivering grenade!
Mayday. Yeah, they're fine up there.
Resources ready.
Changing mags.
Not too fast, I need to pick up with you.
Got a can on site.
Area is secure. Good job, Brimstone One. Reload and rearm before heading out. This is Pyre. Build tools out on the double, Brimstone One.
Oh boy, right on top of us.
Arachnid threat with no time to lose. Move it.
Oh my god, I got in there!
Grenade's back.
Damn, this guy is strong. Thanks for the revive.
Something is online and operating at full capacity. Stand by to receive the ARC.
Brimstone One, this is Vulture One. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
The base is under attack in the southern quadrant.
Oh, southern quadrant this time, not the eastern.
We are seeing a large
Vulture
amount of enemy
RTB.
Activity in your AO. Base destruction is a go. Move.
Anybody healing?
About what? Be hot?
Yeah.
Healing.
Oh, you mean healing? Okay, on the side.
Yeah, healing.
Kinda low, but I can hear you.
Awesome, thanks.
Good on ammo? No, I'm not.
Changing magazines.
Yeah, let's go ahead and put these in. That should give us a little bit more support.
Activating ability.
Oh yeah, this is a perfect spot for us.
10 seconds! 10 seconds until the arc is activated!
Lovely sky. If only it wasn't on a planet filled with murderous insectoids.
So far, Brimstone One. I am detecting a lot of arachnid activity, so expect company. Warning, arachnid threat has risen in severity.
There we go. Get some distance, and they're not that bad. Just like every other monstrous bug. There you are. Tiger down. Good. Not much over there. All the activity appears to be over there.
Arc is at 25% complete.
Ammo, ammo.
Come on. Oh, he's lagging out. Hey, buddy. Catch here.
Ammo's out, ammo's up. Oh, I'm dead.
That's, no, that's a guy on fire. Okay, it's not another gunner. About to say we're gonna hit by a gunner swarm. Yeah, I don't know what's up with the AI, but she keeps on saying the wrong locations.
Keep that base standing, Brimstone One.
Still good.
We're reading that the arc is halfway to completion.
I think it's like she always say it's the east, but obviously not. Focus fire. How you guys doing over in southeast? Looks like you're pretty swarmed. Never mind, the rockets dealt with it. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Not one step past, or one chitin leg past you, bug fucks. Eh, it feels weird to call them bug fucks. Something more imaginative. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo.
We're almost there, Brimstone One.
Come on. Come on. Load. Like, I thought of one just now that's really creative, but I don't know if Twitch TOS would allow it. That's a tiger. Bomb him out. Come on, reload. That's good right there.
Prepare for extraction.
Call received. Vulture 1 inbound for pickup.
Oh, go, go.
We don't know where we're going yet.
Moving
to the south. Okay, it tells us right there, respawn disabled. Oh!
That's a far away!
A final challenge to earn our citizenship.
Run, go, you have to die.
Man, down 16. Oh my god, I'm dead.
I'll get him.
I got a little bastion wall right here by this dead guy. I can't see your name, sorry.
Thank
Yeah, but I can't get out now.
Run for it, my drone's the board.
My grenade won't fall! Ah, damn it. I live! Wait for me! I made it! Yes!
Last stems. Go back to respawn.
Oh, this is terrible. What the fuck? Oh, okay. A wall of lightning.
Let's go, Danny.
We have a goddamn wall of lightning out here.
Run, Danny, run!
Cover and fire! Time to go.
Last 23.
Oh my god, I finally lived one.
Let's go.
Tower, let's go.
Oh no, that's a death flag for them though.
Let's go,
nicely done. That's a good game right there. It is good because I didn't die for once.
Good game, guys.
I never really used the MK1 optic. The saw's too fun. Not a lot, but every little bit helps. And this is not me. Okay. All right. Yeah, no, I'm kind of satisfied with the shock beacon. The napalm. It's an area of denial. There's cluster grenades, shock grenades. I mean, I don't think I've really used the cluster grenades much. Causes good stun, burn damage. Nah, I think I'll keep the dot damage. Off we go again. Alright, let's see how long this time. It's had a pretty good track record so far. Come on, game. I know you can do it. Join the game. There we go. Service guarantees citizenship. It's like the Roman auxiliary. Yeah, sure, you'll be a Roman citizen after it all, but that's if you live.
Our scheduled judicial event to bring you live footage of the assault on planet Valaka, where the Deep Space Vanguard fights to secure a key victory for the Federation.
Aw, nightmare squads.
Fire to Brimstone, assault and secure mission has been administered by command. Carry out the objectives as ordered. Fire out.
Okay, let's see. Now, it looks like we're only here for the end of this, but that's fine. Best part of the mission. The game, not the mission. Can't talk. Let's see. Got some crazy-ass designs on these ones.
Before the arc slams.
Someone must have gone to a great length of trouble to figure out how to build these, because these squares are built with a very specific reason.
10 seconds until the arc is activated.
I think we need to close these. Oh no! Help! Help! I'm trapped in the door.
Connection active with the arc. Ground wave from the arc.
On the south side. Wait! Someone open this door right here, by the south. You. No! Don't run away from me.
Be advised. Sensors indicate a rise.
Fuck.
Threat levels have risen.
Oh, I can't shoot either. Excuse me, you who is above this door right here, can you open this so that I can get out?
The base is under attack in the
eastern part. No? Okay. I can use my grenade. Ah, thank you. I did not know that you could get stuck that way. That's a grenadier. Oh, no, it's a tiger. There we go. Much better shooting field. Oh boy. That's a gunner. Where is he? There he is. Ooh, multiple grenadiers. Oh, three grenadiers to the south. I gotta focus on him. I can't hit the others. Ah, there's another gunner. Come on. Load up. Burn them out right here. Ah, I hate that it doesn't load. Okay, this is actually for the best, because it really funnels them in with this. Come on.
Arc is at 75%. We're almost there, Brimstone One.
Whoa! That's a tiger. Ah, damn it. Yeah. Turn. Oh, of course, they're all gone now. Wait.
The Ark has completed its data gathering cycle. All troopers on the ground, prepare to extract.
Vulture 1 here. Bike in on the way for extraction.
Oh boy. I need to go. I need to stick with the group. Oh, we don't have to go far. I say that, but Jesus. Jesus! Bastion wall up and running! So, if I place these down, like, right here, how would that work? There we go. I gotta say, the lightning sticks are very nice. I can hardly see them, but I know I'm killing them. Don't walk in front of the machine gun. Burn them out. That's the 30-second mark. This thing's off. Holy shit, is this thing off? So wait, which one's right then? Someone died. All right, there we go. Kills? Okay. I mean, joining at the end, that's not bad. Again! Just thinking of homemade pizzas later tonight. It'll be delicious. Oh, excuse me. Hi. What's up, Cat? What you doing?
We are the threat. Fully armed and ready, the Deep Space Vanguard land on Valaka to set up a base and retake the planet's abandoned colony.
Stupid cat. What?
Assault and secure mission is a go.
Just because I called you stupid doesn't mean I don't love you.
Secure the objectives in the order issued by command.
Do you know how many family members I'd have to get rid of if I said I didn't love them just because they're stupid? Not that many, but it is awkward that I have to say that. Someone got taken out. Oh boy. No time to reload.
AO is secure. Keep the pace, Brimstone One. Let's reload and push forward. No,
what the hell happened over there?
Brimstone One, this is Vulture One. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
Alright, we are going this way.
Warning, arachnid threat levels have increased. Lead signal booster has been set. Secure the location around the booster.
This is kind of how it has to happen. The bastions have to go first and create the wall to create a battle line. They are not forgiven in this. Watch the gunners. Oh. I just turn around and see that name. My hero. Get away from that. Burn them. What? Did my thing break? It must have. Oh, he's gone. I don't think we have like a full complement or something. Oh, hey, Saucy's here. Oh, Saucy let me die. Oh, but they could resurrect him. That's fine. Okay, now to get back. Not the most accurate gun. Ooh.
Area is secure. I say again, area is secure. secure. Rearm before you proceed to your next objective.
Yeah, I wouldn't say secure.
Loaded up with the payload. Vulture 1 on the way. Clear the drop zone. Payload is on the ground. Vulture 1 is returning to the gurney.
Well done. Good.
Warning.
Oh boy.
Levels have increased.
That only happens when there's a big threat to deal with.
Be advised, Arachnid patrol spotted in your AO. Proceed to terminate the patrol.
Oh my god, there's so many! That's gonna happen anytime soon. Well, I slow them down. I slow them down by putting those little electrics there. Come on, guys, you just have to blow that section up. Aw, guys, come on, it's such a perfect. Aw. Well, I delayed them. Good luck. So many just running through there. We needed a good rocket launch right there. Would have solved everything. Ooh, boy.
Arachnid patrol confirmed destroyed. Area is secure. Good job, Brimstone 1. Reload and rearm before heading out. Clock is ticking, Brimstone 1. Let's get the base up and prepare for incoming.
Oh. Hi. You saved me once, I will save you back. Oh my god, that jackass. He could have blocked them off, but instead he just ran away and let me take the hit, knocking me away, so he could resurrect them. Is what the salty side of me says that when I was denied the bonus. Yeah, he's done for.
Arc is en route.
Brimstone 1, this is Vulture 1. Payload is loaded up and en route. Stay clear of the drop zone.
Where's the thing gonna drop? Oh. Well, that answers that.
This fire built out on the double, Brimstone 1. You have the incoming Arachnid threat with no time to lose. Move it.
They say that, but they've given us 2 minutes now, so we actually kind of have a lot of time. Easy, easy. Why is this here? I would rather build this, really. There we go.
Arc is going to activate in 30 seconds.
So, who the fuck took down my wall and didn't place anything in return? Hey, dude.
Arc slam incoming in 10 seconds.
No. Ah.
Sonar pulse looks good. Arc is green across
the board.
Oh
shit, I didn't put down the things.
Defend yourself. Attention. Elevated arachnid threat levels have been detected.
Watch it, bud. Whoa, flying bugs. If only. Not yet, though. Ah, there's bug guts in my view. Those bastions up there are not really holding them back. There you go, guys, come on. Oh, hi. Breach the southeast. Big breach. Let me up, let me up, let me up. Oh boy, that's why. That's Tiger! No, no! Damn it. I hate how it doesn't place it. For it does the motion, it puts down, but nothing happens from it. Oh, Jesus. Don't lock me in here. Okay, it's getting a bit more under control. repair. Nope, doesn't look like it. Ah, fuck's sake. Game, now would be a really good time not to do this to me. Come on. Thank you. Didn't even need to worry about it. I would love to heal, though.
This is Vulture 1. Evac is on the way.
Give me this. Oh boy. Oh jeez. Southeast. Follow the herd. Oh! No, not that way. Let me through. Let me through. Eh. Bastion wall! Ow. Bastion wall didn't work. Oh! No! Just as hope comes by, it's snatched from us. It really is hard to escape. Yeah, because that happens. Which I guess would make sense in real life, even if you have the heavy armor. Kills, that's still not bad. Mouse, come on, just fucking calm down. Oh, that's why your sensitivity is turned up to the roof. There's someone fighting still in that main base. Nope. Nope. There's so few of us who lived.
Okay.
Not that bad. Now, I think I'm going to end it early right there, only because if we do it, it'll take us way over the time limit, and yeah. So, mainly just because of that. So, we're going to go ahead and end it right there, folks. Thank you so much for joining me. This has been Starship Troopers Extermination, and I say, it was shaky at first, I'm not going to lie, but it finally pulled itself around. We just needed the right things. So, shoutouts, of course, to Sour for dropping on by. Been a while. And Roblet for also dropping on by. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you again. And we will be back next week, Monday, with some Frostpunk and, of course, Total War Warhammer 3. And we all know where Warhammer 3 left off of. So, until then, guys, I will see you later. Thank you so much for dropping by. Hope to see you again. Hope you have a good morning, good night, wherever you might be. Hope you're keeping warm or cold, whichever you prefer. I would prefer, actually, a little cold, because the sun's out, and it sucks. I'll see you all later, then. Or, I'll see you on the Discord. Until then, bye.